and hope to hear from you soon. Sincerely, no, respectfully, Corrado Soprano. Read it back.
Dear Vice President Cheney, as a powerful man all too familiar with accidental gunplay, I am writing in the hope that you will intervene in my case. Like yourself, I was involved in an unfortunate incident when a gun I was handling misfired.